Fish and Game officers looking for some information about two mule deer bucks that were shot and then left to waste in Madison County, and they are offering a reward for information that leads to a citation. The deer were shot sometime between June 24th and June 25th in the White Owl Butte area of Madison County. If you have any information on what happened there or who was involved, please contact Fish and Game. They want to hear from you.